In this video, I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi direct setup of Canon PIXMA G3070 series printer. First step is to go to the printer display panel. We are going to use the inbuilt Wi-Fi of the printer. Click on the setting icon, select LAN setting, look for Wi-Fi direct or wireless direct option and press OK. Scroll down and click on the advanced mode. Click next, enable wireless direct and press on to display password. It will display the name of the printer and below is the password of the printer. To connect it with the smartphone for wireless printing and scanning, go to your iPhone or your Android phone and open the Wi-Fi settings. In the Wi-Fi, you have to look for your printer. So first go to the Wi-Fi. Scroll down and look for your printer's Wi-Fi network. If you don't see it, you can just search it again. Here we can see direct 3070 series. Select it. Enter its password as displayed on the screen and then click on the connect. Printer is connected. Now go back. Open the Canon Print app. You can download this app from the App Store. In the Canon Print app, click on the printer icon. Click on the add switch, register printer. It will display the printer G3070 series. Select it. Print is installed. We can start using it for printing and you can also do the scanning with this printer. So that's the wireless direct setup or Wi-Fi direct setup of the printer. If you don't have home or office Wi-Fi, then you can use this method. And now we can start printing and scanning wirelessly. Thanks for watching.